Here you will see me wrinkling up paper towels and putting them on the bottle. This is the first step in making my Jack Daniel's bottles. And I rip up the paper towels and then I crinkle them all up in my hands like so and pull it apart. And then that's what I use for texture on the bottle. So I'm gonna speed this up a bit and let you watch.
Thank you. Thank you.